Good afternoon, hello, welcome to the Triathlon Dan YouTube channel. Welcome to another day of triathlon training. Today's training involves me going for a super steady lunchtime run, and it's even shorter than normal. Main reason being, for those that watched, I don't know, one day last week, I dropped Liz's car off at the local garage. It's still there, I'm picking it up today. It's had a load of work done, and Liz has conveniently forgotten to give me her debit card. She's played an absolute blinder there, hasn't she? Daniel, can you pick my car up? Oh, and I forgot to give him my card. I know her game. So anyway, I'm gonna jog there, pick it up, and nip back. And to be honest, right next to where the garage is, there's a Greggs. So I'm gonna get some lunch. Friday treat. Hopefully Friday treat doesn't involve getting run over. There we go. Because I have found a way. Thank you to those that messaged me about a better way to the garage that are local to here. Doesn't involve going across the motorway roundabout. I'm gonna go that way. So anyway, see you in a few minutes. Okay, run done, 2 miles. I'm looking at the watch like it's on there, it's not. 2 miles, about 9 minute miling. It says my average heart rate was like 160 beats a minute. That is not correct. The optical heart rate has got some work to do on the wrist. Managed to try and wear it tighter or wear it on the wrist. I don't know. Anyway, I've had this watch now, this Wahoo Element Rival, I don't know what it's called then, a week today. I've used it for 3 outdoor runs. I've projected the heart rate once indoors. I've been wearing it intermittently indoors, not wearing it a great deal, but wearing it sometimes. I've got 56% battery left. That's not bad, is it? A week in, not bad at all. Cart acquired. Elizabeth needs to sit herself down for that, for the bill she's going to receive. I'm not going to bleat on about it on here, and I'm not going to start a GoFundMe. Yeah, it's not an ideal situation for her, but she will have these posh cars, won't she? That's the bill that comes along with them. So there you go. Anyway, let's get home, crack on with some work, and I've got a bike session tonight, which is looking like it's going to be quite tasty. So I'll see you there. Good evening, bike session time. Well, I'm sat on it kind of wrong to do a ride, but I've got a few things to talk about first. I even made a little list, that's how serious it is. Right, get ready. Firstly, Monday, so 2 days after this video, I'm gonna do the classic 1 hour zone 2 evening ride. It's gonna be 6 p.m. for 1 hour. We'll do 52 and a half minutes of zone 2 and then 7.5 minutes of line it up if you're interested. If you are, here's my Zwift name. You need to follow me on Zwift. And that's not a me trying to get more followers on Zwift thing. That's a I literally can't invite you to the ride unless you're following me on Zwift thing. And just let me know down below if you're interested. The reason I'm saying this today, not tomorrow, is because tomorrow is probably the first video where I've actually thought, okay, can I think of a video to create, write down a bit of a plan, go out and try and make it video? So I'm not going to tell you what it's about, but this video tomorrow, this video is going to be released at 4 p.m. if all goes to plan. So you guys are absolute legends anyway. I know you support the videos day in, day out, but if you could get extra behind this one, if it is the video that I think it is, then I'd really, really appreciate it. So a bit of a tester for me to see if I can actually make videos that aren't just daily training videos. So we'll see. What else have I got on my list? So my training this week, last few months, today, etc. I've sort of reflected on it a bit this afternoon. Like, running is like an accessory to cycling at the minute, especially for the last few weeks. I know that, like, today, you know, I ran 2 miles to go and pick Liz's car. It's not really a running session. And then I'm focused on a bike session tonight. I need to flip those two around. I know that. Please do continue giving me a stick for it, though, because I do need to do it. Maybe next week. So on to tonight's bike session. It is indoors. It's about 3 degrees. It's been 2 or 3 degrees all day. I don't fancy going out when it's this cold. It might be icy. It's just no point. I've got a little short, sharp session. Well, an hour long session to do, but it's quite sharp. So it is, and I've written this down, a VO2 max session, because VO2 max is the ceiling of your aerobic fitness. Basically, it's 4 times 8 minutes of Tabata. I pronounce things wrong on this channel. You guys know that. 4 times 8 minutes Tabata. Basically, it is, I'll put it on screen now, 30 seconds VO2 max and then 15 seconds recovery times 8 in 4 blocks. So straight off 8 times, then 5 minutes easy, basically 4 times through. So that should be pretty hard. I mean, the first 2 or 3 should be okay. Like, 30 seconds isn't very long to have to do a sort of power for. However, 15 seconds is really not any sort of recovery, is it? So it should progressively get hard throughout those intervals. So we'll enjoy watching that. I think that's it for my list, so I'll stop boring you. Yeah, let's get cracking. I'm gonna go get some more.
I think I need to realise I'm only human. This sort of session, I don't think you can go into like tired. I've done the second set, but that felt like I was absolutely, you know, pushing on toward the edge. So I'm not doing the second two. I'm just gonna steady spinning for a few minutes, maybe finishing a total of half an hour, 35 minutes or so. As Liz has just pointed out, she's cooking again for the fifth time this week. I need to do more of that sort of stuff. I've got a job's list as long as my arm. All this admin with setting the bike up and stuff. Just I haven't got a permanent training cell. Just takes so much time. I didn't get on the bike till gone 6 o'clock tonight. I finished work at 5, so it's just effort. So from next week, my new training set is going to be here early in the week, so that should be good. Get it set up. No barriers to training. Not going to swap any pedals over. Not going to calibrate anything. Just jump on and go. But I'll share that with you when it arrives. That was still, what was that? 8 minutes over 400 watts. So that's not a bad session at all, considering the week I've had. I need to focus more on my running, but I'm going to end today's video there. As I said earlier, I'm really quite excited about the video I'm going to post tomorrow. Watch it be a massive flop, but if you could give any support, you can, I very much appreciate it. Well, excuse me, so that is it. Thank you very much for watching. If you haven't already though, put the subscribe button down below. I'll see you tomorrow at 4 p.m.